Well, I've been raking. Raking in here, just to see what's here, and you never know what you're going to find. This is the only way to see what's under the surface. You have to move it around. Sometimes it's tedious. This here is a best way to find your rock crystals and fossils and stuff in here. The nice thing about this beach, it is, oh my gosh, it shines up the it shines up the minerals and rocks all on its own. A lot of these are shined up nicely. So, yeah, some of the agates are really, really beautiful. They're already shined up and being busted around on this beach. What is this? Ah, I think I found a fossil. Okay. Let's get the camera focus in on this. Come on, camera, focus. I'm gonna have to sit down for this. I'm hoping to find... Oh my God! Right here. There is a pearl. One very small pearl. What a lucky morning. It sure pays off to come down here for a walk. It really does. Okay, I gotta sit down so I can get this. Now, I have to hold this camera perfectly still so it can focus in on this. What the heck is going on with this camera? Okay. Okay, I have to start this.